Yo, welcome, welcome, welcome. Oke, cek, cek, 1, 2, 3, mic cek. Oke, ya, dah. Cek, oke, kita hari ini akan bermain Red Dead Redemption 2. Sebelumnya, komen saya kalau kalian dengar ada suara meow, meow. Ini lagi di rental ini. Kita main di rental. Orang GG apa coba? Itu ada konten. Tuh, tuh paling generosi ini. Gue lagi di sirkuit ini mainnya. Di tengah-tengah sirkuit. Gunslinger was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws. Pak, ini kalau begini lobet berarti ya tandanya. Kenapa? Emang gini?
Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get shelter.
The day you reach, buddy.
You know.
An old mining town.
Man, big bar.
Come on.
Come
on!
Come on. Chapter 1, Charlton.
Get the fire, quick. Mr. Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Dave's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we going to do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you stay here, and you're going to get yourself warm.
I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead.
Arthur and I. We're gonna ride out.
See if we can find one of them.
Yes.
Just for a short bit. I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now we've had a bad couple of days. I loved Davey. Jenny. Sean.
Mac.
They may be okay. We don't know.
But we lost some folks.
Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it.
Gladly.
But we're going to ride out and find some food. Everybody, we're safe now.
There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one.
By the time they get here, we're going to be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pierce. Ms. Grimshaw. I need you to turn this place into a camp. He may be here for a few days. Now all of you. Get yourselves warm.
Stay strong.
Stay with me.
We ain't done yet.
Come on, Arthur.
All right. We ain't done yet.
So they must have headed downhill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't time to ask.
What really went down back there on that boat? We miss you. That's what happened. Come on.
Hey, you need a little assistance?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors.
Need rest that hand.
I'll live. Get indoors, son.
We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This is goddamn weather.
In two days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Have you seen John, Micah?
Oke, siap. Kita butuh sesuatu yang bisa dimakan, yang bisa diminum.
Oh, Christmas. I don't believe it. It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Como Driscoll's head. They're near as big as the one on yours.
One Como dead.
Place dry, warm. We can maybe move, the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how long we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Bandel bego, nonton doang di temennya. Aduh. Combo. Falcon punch.
Just let me go. Come on.
Okay. Bravo. Kita orang baik. Kita akan bermain sebagai orang baik. Oke, sebaik mungkin.
Get the hell out of here. Go, go.
Jauh-jauh toh. Ya. Ya elang, oh enggak bisa jauh-jauh. Ya. Akhirnya bisa dikejar tuh orang. Ya. Mana mau gua kejar, siapa tahu dia mau nemuin temannya.
There's no more Triskel. We're the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. No, no more than that, I swear.
Ayo. Tidak apa-apa. Of course. I'm gonna name him Jorgen. Ada cewek. Wah, ada galak. Skopat.
It is gonna be okay. We need you. Don't harm. Miss. Come on.
It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on.
It's okay.
Mrs.
Okay.
He's my husband.
We found some of them there. There is more about. Apparently. Scout train. That's the last thing we need right now. Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Miss Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, warm her up, give her a drink, something.
And Mrs. Adler, it's going to be okay. You're safe now.
They turned her into a widow. Animals.
I need some rest. I haven't slept in three days.
You're over here. Mrs. O'Shea, I'll show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Mr. Bell.
You're with the Bells over there.
What?
How come I'm not gonna get a room next to Bill Billions in a bunch of darkness? Get yourself to bed. Siapa yang gue tipu berdampak?
He ain't been seen in days. Whether he let up.
He's strong and smart.
Strong, at least.
Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur. How you doing?
Fine.
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask.
It's little John. He's got himself caught in a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be a dumb rock and dull as rust, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look.
Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're all pretty worried about it.
I know. The situation were reversed.
Look at me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north, never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. I like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Somebody left recently. And that way.
Sure, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Hours ago, most.
Let's cross. See, they continue that way.
John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but... Could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So? You were there, Javier.
What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. And suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Hey, stay on
these
tracks, come on!
Oh, bisa play off-field, oh. Jatuh. Malek, oh, kita.
Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped it all. By the time you boys showed up on the other side of town,
jadi mayat. Oh, God.
Let's see if you can hear us.
The view.
Careful. Stay low while you're here.
now.
Watch your stance. It's real
sharp. Stay close to the wall. Up this way.
Sampai sembarangan. Ada yang lihat ya? Udah ditinggalin gua. Saya temuin. Suaranya dari kiri. Persif sekali. Hey, lah ngapain lo di situ, Tom?
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Me too, man.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Can't argue with you there. See? I told you that you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Ya elah.
Look up there.
Oh, ada pasukan GGS lagi.
You head for the horse. I'll kick John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on.
Halo, muncul lo, sini ya. Sini kalian.
Distract them, Arthur. Shout. Shoot. Do something.
Hei, goblok. Kaget gua. Tangan gua kegigit. Ini di bawah nih, dimakan enak nih kayaknya nih. Jadiin jaket. Ada lagi. Hei, kenapa bedanya? Kedinginan kamu. Oke, siap. Ayo kita cabut. Kita cabut.
Come on then. Let's get back to the others. Yeah. I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
New fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there! Four of them!
Ella.
Get out! We got another one!
Eh, belok-belok, eh. Eh, salah belok gua. Oke, kalau gitu lanjut besok guys. Kita end dulu episode kali ini. Bye-bye.